Welcome to this week's Paint Your Style. For once, I'm doing this with a time limit. I've got about an hour and a bit until the bread I'm working on needs to go into the oven. So we're doing this with a bit of a time limit, which is probably good because it's quite a complicated piece. And I think if I had all the free time I wanted, I would probably overthink it a bunch. So we're gonna get into this. I am using my 31 Purple Fish paints for two reasons. One, they're all really well organized. If you caught the live stream, you saw me do that. The second reason is this piece has so much granulation and texture that I know if I was trying to build it up myself, it would drive me crazy doing. And so I'd rather use paints that just sort of let me fake that effect without spending all the time doing it. So we are going to start by actually wetting everything. We are going to start with Slate, which was one of the guppy colors. Adding in a little bit of Lunar Rock. I should probably be taking notes. Go with grass. Midnight Moss. Thank you. And Julia's gray. All right, let's start with these clouds. Brush better. Something to mix into that. There. All right. Do some almond with sepia. This is my darkest green. Thank you. Let's mix some more sepia in. There's a tree over here. It's darker. Thank you. Doing storm clouds is hard. I'm gonna introduce a little bit of match. Okay. It's like more accurate to the photo. Still have a bench to paint. And so I'm gonna paint it with this brush. All right. I'm actually pretty happy with that. The bench is a bit weird. But other than that, I like it quite a lot.